Hello, hello, hello. Apopka traffic, light sport 671 Charlie Alpha is going to be taking runway 15 and we'll be departing to the south, Apopka. Fuel, pump, running lights on, flap set, standby. Traffic, light sport 671 Charlie Alpha, turning crosswind 15 with departing to the south, Apopka.
Station 71994, taking up runway 128.3.
Sky condition clear. Temperature 26 Celsius. Dew point 23 Celsius. Altimeter 3011. Remarks. Density altitude 1300. Thunderstorm. Information not available. Winter Haven's Gilbert Airport, Winter Haven, Florida. Automated weather observation 1153 Zulu. Wind 170 at 03. Visibility 10.
Winter Haven traffic, sport 671 Charlie Alpha, 10 miles to the north. We'll be setting up for entry for runway 23, touch and go, Winter Haven.
All right, I'll...
Winter Haven traffic, sport 671 Charlie Alpha is 5 miles to the north. We're going to be setting up for a left downwind runway 23, Winter Haven.
Apopka traffic, light sport 639 Bravo Victor, turning right crosswind runway 15, Apopka. Runway 15, Apopka.
Winter Haven traffic, sport 671 Charlie Alpha is going to be overflying the field. We'll enter left and downwind for runway 23, Winter Haven.
Apopka traffic, light sport 639. Bravo Victor, turning final, runway 15, Apopka.
Winter Haven traffic, 281 Alpha Mike, low wing inbound for 23, will be about a right 45 final for 23, Winter Haven.
Winter Haven traffic, Sport 601 Charlie Alpha is overflying the field right now at 1500. We're entering the left downwind for 23.
And one Alpha Mike in Winter Haven, we're at 1200 feet descending and we're showing about 3.5 miles. Watch it for the traffic.
Winter Haven traffic, Sport 601 Charlie Alpha is left downwind for runway 23. We'll be touch and go, Winter Haven.
And one Alpha Mike, we're 2.5 miles. We'll be more or less straight in for 23, Winter Haven.
Papa traffic, line 4639 Bravo Victor, turning right crosswind, runway 15 Alpha Papa.
Haven traffic, Sport 601 Charlie Alpha, left base for 23.
Okay, one Alpha Mike, I can't see the guy on left base, but we're on about a mile and a half final. You see us out here? We can do a left 360 for you.
No, it's not necessary. I'm turning final now, 23. Touch and go, Winter Haven.
Yeah, you look off to your right, I'm right next to you.
639 Bravo Victor.
Oh, okay.
5 of Popka.
One Alpha Mike's going to do a right 360 for 23.
Winter Haven traffic, 1 Charlie Alpha is upwind, runway 23.
Turn in the right base, runway 15, pop down.
And 1 Alpha Mike, short final, 23, Winter Haven.
Plant City traffic, 310, try Bravo. Just off 28, making left turn, depart the pattern to south, southeast, Plant City.
Right crosswind, runway 15, park to the west, crosswind.
Winter Haven traffic, 1 Charlie Alpha, crosswind on runway 23. Popka traffic, light sport 671 Charlie Alpha is right downwind for runway 15 of Popka.
Winter Haven, flight of 3 light sport, track is now at 2600. Inbound for 23, fly over the middle of traffic from the west, Winter Haven.
Sebastian traffic, Sebastian district, put that on the left down the west right away, 1-0.
Roger, Cessna 182 is 2,500 descending to pattern altitude, fly over the field, the internet.
Right, what's the
position? Popka traffic, flight 469, Bravo Victor, turning final for runway 15, Popka.
That light sport on final, are you going to be full stop or touch and go?
go.
Okay, roger. Flight support 671 Charlie Alpha is right base for runway 15. Popcorn. Traffic 671 final for runway 15 Popka.
Popka traffic, Husky Amphib is 4.5 miles northeast, inbound 1100 feet. We'll overfly the field to the right downwind for 15 Popka traffic.
Popka traffic, temperature 346 is 4 miles to the west for right downwind 15. Look at the traffic.
Traffic, Glide 4639, Bravo Victor, turning right to downwind for runway 15 of Popka.
Popka traffic, flight support 671 Charlie Alpha is clear, 15 Popka.
Traffic, temperature 246 on the right down.